starting up another one out here in Claremont. I was able to get permits today. We're gonna take out this concrete up to here. We already removed the gates to get in and out. We're going to remove the whole fiberglass pool, and then we are going to backfill it and get it ready for the room addition. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Here in the city of Claremont, we've wrapped up the complete pool backfill, or the complete removal and pool backfill. Very, very firm compaction, very firm. Cleaned up the big pile of debris we had over here. Took out the whole pool, if you remember. Removed some concrete, removed a little bit of grass. And now we're just cleaning up, so everything should be fine and dandy. To the next one. Thank you. about, been in quarantine now for about 10 days, and we're out here wearing face masks to work now, and it's incredibly difficult to breathe, but nonetheless, we're out here working, still doing construction. Pool business is an essential business, so you gotta keep them clean, you gotta do what you gotta do, but stay safe out there, and if you have any questions or comments, you know what to do. Send me an email, or comment on the video. Alright, thanks.